LA tries to live with brown lawns as water restrictions yield results. It's so sad. Demand for water decreased 9% in June compared with the same month last year, but some Angelenos are more on board with the restrictions than others.